the Justice Department says people who use or distribute medical marijuana under state law will not face federal arrest. The White House said this will move the priority away from prosecuting patients or their caregivers who provide the substance under state law. However, officials say they will continue to prosecute people who use medical marijuana as a cover for illegal activity.